Hi, my name is Joseph Mbah. I am a filmmaker here in Phoenix, Arizona. Today I want to give you my opinion on a little test that I did between the Leica cinema lenses and Sigma 18-35. The reason why I did this test is because I was on set with my friend Irock Daniels and we were shooting a short film. And for most of the shoot, we were using the Leica cinema lenses, and they're fantastic lenses. I've used them in multiple shoots. They produce this creamy, warm look to them that's just very cinematic. But in this particular situation that we're in, we're shooting on the Red Epic, and it was a low light situation, and we needed something that's a little bit wider than what we had. We switched to the Leica 21mm lens, and it was just not working in terms of the low light situation that we're in. So he, you know, told me to bring the 18-35. We put that on, and I was actually really blown away by the image that the 18-35 Sigma was producing. And that prompted me to, you know, want to try this out for myself. Right now, we're shooting this on the Red One MX with the Sigma 18-35, and I gotta say that I am really liking what the 18-35 is producing. You know, most independent filmmakers can understand the need for something that you can use run and gun and be able to shoot in low light situations, because, you know, most of the things we shoot are those kind of situations. So I personally was looking for something that I can use. So I came over to his house today to test it out and see if it will work well on my Red One MX. And man, like I said, I love it. So I'm gonna actually go out and buy this lens for myself and include it in my current lens kit that I have. So if you are on the fence about getting the 18-35, I highly recommend it. Just as Irock recommended it to me, I highly recommend it to you. I think it's a fantastic lens. Now, again, I'll repeat by saying the Leica lenses are amazing lenses, and if you got the time and you got the budget to really light up a scene, please go with these lenses. But if you're looking for something that you can use run and gun, Sigma 18-35 is the way to go. So thanks for checking this out, and you know, I'll see you guys next time.